Moms and dads, here's how to shoot your Fresh 48. First, your gear. Pair any dedicated camera with a 50mm prime lens for depth and low light scenes like this one. Second, your settings. Start around 1/200th, f1.8 and ISO 1600 and adjust from there. At f1.8, you're gonna get that beautiful blur in the background. Third, if there's windows, use it as your light source. Stand in the shadows on the opposite side and shoot towards the window for images with depth. Fourth, delivery room lights are usually pretty nasty. An easy fix for this is to black and white your entire set, as it works wonderfully on these timeless photos. Five, remember to shoot the details. Move in close, shoot what's happening, your baby's weight, their cute little hands and toes, everything. Finally, once you're in the recovery room, pause, because this is where I want you to place the baby's bassinet for portraits using the window light. Shoot top down without angling up into the baby's nose. If you're serious about photography, check out my full-length education, links are in my bio, and if you're just shooting for fun, follow me on Instagram and TikTok to take better photos.